I decided to bait him out with a Flores drone.